Meteorologist Ross Ellet here in the Super Doppler Storm Center. Today, finally, those winds beginning to calm down, just about 5 to 15 miles per hour. A little cooler, though, the mostly sunny sky. We're going to warm up to about 59 in northwest Arkansas, around 66 at Fort Smith in the River Valley. Again, those clouds, though, not a whole lot of them to deal with today. It's just a couple right now in Missouri. That is it, so we should be off to a mostly sunny day, a beautiful day shaping up for us all across the region. We've got more on our weather blog at 4029tv.com.